Pelvimetry, Wikipedia article audio. Pelvimetry is the measurement of the female pelvis. It can theoretically identify cephalopelvic disproportion, which is when the capacity of the pelvis is inadequate to allow the fetus to negotiate the birth canal. However, clinical evidence indicate that all pregnant women should be allowed a trial of labor regardless of pelvimetry results. Indication. Components. History. Theoretically, pelvimetry may identify cephalopelvic disproportion, which is when the capacity of the pelvis is inadequate to allow the fetus to negotiate the birth canal. However, a woman's pelvis loosens up before birth. A Cochrane review in 2017 found that there was too little evidence to show whether pelvimetry is beneficial and safe when the baby is in cephalic presentation. A review in 2003 came to the conclusion that pelvimetry does not change the management of pregnant women, and recommended that all women should be allowed a trial of labor regardless of pelvimetry results. It considered routine performance of pelvimetry to be a waste of time, a potential liability, and an unnecessary discomfort. The terms used in pelvimetry are commonly used in obstetrics. Clinical pelvimetry attempts to assess the pelvis by clinical examination. Pelvimetry can also be done by radiography and MRI. Low-dose 3D rendered CT scans can be used for estimating pelvimetry parameters. Traditional obstetrical services relied heavily on pelvimetry in the conduct of delivery in order to decide if natural or operative vaginal delivery was possible or if and when to use a cesarean section. Women whose pelvises were deemed too small received cesarean sections instead of birthing naturally. Traditional obstetrics have characterized four types of pelvises. Gynecoid, ideal shape, with round to slightly oval inlet, android, triangular inlet, and prominent ischial spines, more angulated pubic arch, anthropoid, the widest transverse diameter is less than the anteroposterior diameter, platypeloid, flat inlet with shortened obstetrical diameter.